Welcome back, anybody. We've got a fairly nice cherry going on the mill right now, and we're going to get some really nice lumber out of it. There will be some kind of crappy lumber you're going to have to look at first, but in the end, it's going to have some very, very nice quality lumber coming off. So, sit back and enjoy. This is an example of some of the crappy lumber that you have to wade through to get to the good stuff. From here on out, you're going to start to see better and better quality lumber. I hope it was worth the wait for you. This is my last cut, and in my last cut I take great pains to make sure that my blade and blade guide are high enough and my clamp is low enough so that the two don't bump into each other. And I'm proud to say I'm very successful in that. Usually. Well, I guess we're done here. Please consider subscribing, and if you liked the video, click the like button. If you didn't like the video, click the like button anyway. Hopefully we'll see you on the next one.